It could be that too. Romp it a little.
Unless I have a flat tire. Check my tires. I thought these back ones looked low, but I don't think they're flat. I think I'm just sunk, don't you?
Yeah, you're in a divot. Yeah, you're just in a divot. So what happens when something that weighs, what, 4 or 5 tons, gets stuck in the ground?
Oh, this thing sounds nice, doesn't it? Okay.
One more. Pop in reverse. Try and roll out. There we go.
There's no brakes, so. Oh
yeah.
Well, this thing drives really good, but I can't go fast because I don't have any brakes.
True.
Needs more bells?
No, because I believe that spare tire is making enough noise.
Put a suicide knob on this thing.
Illegal.
It's a bus.
It's still illegal.
I have little hands.
I don't think that cuts it. You know?
We're being followed.
Yeah, he's making sure that we don't get stuck.
I wonder if I have enough fuel to get around the barn.
Maybe.
I don't think I want to park back in the greasewood.
No. Because if I have to get back underneath this thing.
So I might as well park behind the barn?
As well.
Should let you out. You can take a video of the bus going around. Oh, I don't got enough brakes. Don't do that. You're going to break your leg. Hey, don't you hit the hay!